right, everyone. We are going to start with Tradition of Excellence. We're going to start with number 23. However, this time we're going to start with Merrily We Roll Along for French horns only. So the starting pitch is going to be E. We'll start with the lower version first, and then we'll go to the full band version. So starting with, for French horns only, number 23. Here's our first pitch. One, two, breathe. To Merrily We Roll Along, the full band version. It's going to start on the note A. So it's at the top of this page, number 23, Merrily We Roll Along for full band. Here's our first pitch, the A. One, two, breathe. So we won't be doing the duet in this video, which is number 24. We're going to go straight to number 25. And since we just played some high notes, let's go ahead and continue playing the, I should say high notes, because we do get much higher on horn. But here's number 25, the full band version, so the one that starts on the note F. The F is the note we just played at the end of the last exercise, so just remember that pitch. And that's the note that we're starting on. So here is number 25, one step at a time for full band. One, two, breathe. Do one step at a time for French horns only, number 25, starting on the note C. Here is that exercise. Oh, here's our first pitch first. Excellent. So here comes number 25. One, two, breathe. Number 26, Good King Wenceslas, which is one of my personal Christmas favorites. Good one to play around the holidays, especially with a band group. A band director might use the soli and 2D sections to feature individuals or sections in the band so that all the parents can hear their kid as they are learning their instrument. So here we are. We're going to start with number 26, Good King Wenceslas. Let's start with the French horn only version first, starting on note F. No starting pitch this time. Let's just jump right in. One, two, breathe. Thank you. Excellent. Moving right along, let's do the full band version of number 26, Good King Wenceslas. Pause and rewind and go back and practice each of these things as you see fit. Keep practicing, let yourself get better, and make sure you're having fun. Let's move on to number 27. There is only one version of number 27, so we are only going to play the version that is there. Song of the Fjords, I think it is. I could be wrong. You can correct me in the comments. Fjords, it's Fjords. We'll see. It is a Norwegian folk song, so I imagine that that word is in Norwegian. So here is number 27. 1, 2, 3. Skip number 28 because that is a little bit of a compositional project for a student to work on, with the last two measures being blank. It gives you some rhythms to follow. We're not going to play this one today. We're going to move right along into number 29. Go for excellence, and go for excellence for French horns only. Let's start first of all with the number 29 for full band, since we are in full band mode from the last exercise. So here comes this one. It starts on the same pitch as the last song we just played. 1, 2, 3. For today in this video, go for excellence number 29 for French horns only, starting on note C. And here's the exercise. 1, 2, 3. Today. Again, make sure you're rewinding this video, practicing things as much as you see necessary to help yourself be successful. And then again, practice without the video so that you can make sure that you're able to produce the pitches on your own. Good luck practicing, and always keep having fun.